Chapter 26, verse 33, the poets. And he drew forth his hand, and lo, it was white to the beholders.